first of all, football is what I want to do.
It's just one of those things as a little boy when you support your local team. You grow up wanting them to be a footballer, the role models, and the impact they have today in the world, off the pitch as well. It's just a massive, massive dream.
They are under pressure, there's no doubt about it. They're looking for a livelihood in football.
It's their one chance, they've got to try and grab it tonight.